She's the kind of girl boys read about in magazines, glossy magazines. She's the only one I think about, lady in my dreams. Here I have waited so long to gather up my courage. She has got me love drunk, fumbling my words. Time's running out, gotta do it now. Hey guys, so today I have a crimped hair look that I did with a curling iron. So I'm just gonna teach you guys how to do your hair without a crimper using a curling iron, because I don't own a crimper and it costs money to go out and buy a whole new crimper just to make waves. So these are kind of like big crimps, kind of like wave effect, and I just thought it was really cute and I thought I would show you guys. This is super easy. All you have to do is just clamp your hair, make sure it's straight, and keep it going the same direction. And then after you do that, you just flip it over and clamp that hair again. And it's just as simple as that. You can use some hair clips while working like on different layers. So yeah, you guys could probably wear this for Valentine's Day or for school. You could also have it up and maybe just have like a few crimped pieces hanging down. I think it would just look really cute like that. It does give you a bit more volume in your hair, which a lot of girls like, and I have really flat hair, so I do like some volume in my hair. And this is such a cute look, and I do have some Valentine's Day looks coming up, so I hope you guys go check those out, and let's get to the tutorial. Okay, so I already brushed out my hair, so all you need is some clips and a hair curler, which we are going to use to crimp our hair. So this is like a really old one. I don't know what brand it is. I mean, maybe you could see it right there because it like completely went away. But yeah, we've had this for a while and I just use it because it works okay for me. So this is like really small. I think this is maybe just a little bit more than half an inch. Actually, I think it is half an inch. Yeah, so this is like a half an inch size, but you can use like bigger curling irons to make like a lot of more like wavier waves. So I am so sorry if I keep like standing like this, because that's where I have a mirror, and also I have a mirror right here, so I'm probably gonna be looking that way. First, what you're gonna do is section your hair. So I already have a lot of waves in my hair, so that those parts I'm probably just gonna skip in my hair because they already have waves in them. Okay, so right now I just have my bottom layer and this random piece. Okay, so now just grab your hot curling iron and just take kind of like a flat section like this. So just like make it flat and then take the curling iron and just clamp it down, and you could go as high or as low as you want to. So this process can take kind of a long time, but I mean, like, some parts of my hair that don't need to be crimped I usually just skip. So now you just want to rotate. As you could see, it did make kind of a bump. I don't really know if you guys could see that well. But it did make kind of a bump. And then what you're going to do is just turn it over and go the other way. So then it has more of a like wave effect. See that curl right there? That is naturally in my hair. Or that wave right there is actually in my hair. So you only want to hold it for a few seconds, and then remember, just switch it over. You don't want to have it the same direction, because then it won't be a crimped style. And now this is my crimp that I did with my curling iron. And as you can see, this probably takes kind of like a long time. But I mean, if you don't have a crimper, then I think this is a really good way to crimp your hair, because I don't have a crimper and this is what I use. So instead of doing my whole head, which I don't really want to film like a whole 30 minute video, and this is kind of like a long process, so now I'm just going to do my top layer, and I'll talk to you guys then. Now just remember guys, all what I'm doing is just putting my hair inside the clamp to crimp it, and it does have to have a clamp, it has to be like one of the clamp hair curlers. So just remember that you want it to be like all across, like going straight, because you don't want like crooked mixed up ones, you just want it to look like perfect crimps. So this is pretty easy, I think a lot of people could do it. It does take a while, but what I usually do is if I want to do my whole head, I'll usually do half of it at night and then the other half in the morning, and I just feel like it's easier that way. It's pretty much like a 30 minute hairstyle, and if you have really thick hair, then it will take you a long time. I have pretty average amount of hair, so it takes me about 30 minutes to do my whole head. And this does make your hair look really shiny, and it has like a really nice wavy effect.
Kind of girl boys read about in magazines, glossy magazines. She is the only one I think about, leading lady in my dreams. Here I have waited so long to gather up my courage. She has got me love drunk, fumbling my words. Time's running out, gotta do it now. She's the one I cannot live without.
Okay, so ladies, I did my first whole top layer of my head. So I just thought that this was really, really cute crimps. And I mean, you could do it easily with like a half an inch curling iron or bigger, depending on what type of waves you want. So I really hope you guys like this. I guess you could wear this like for Valentine's Day. I think it would look really cute, and I do have some Valentine's Day tutorials coming up. I have my first nail tutorial, so I'll probably do that like once I figure out how to like work my camera into doing a nail video, because you do have to have it on top. So I do have some ideas, but yeah, then I have this eyeshadow, which is just like a really pink look, and I mean, let me get closer. It just looks like that. I thought it was really cute. It's a little bit more shimmerier and darker in person, but I mean, it's just a, like a really cute pink Valentine's Day look. And I do have a hair tutorial for Valentine's Day, which is just curling your hair with some hot rollers and make nice loose waves and kind of like light big curls. So I really hope you guys would check that out. And thank you so much for watching this video. So yep, this is what my hair looks like after I crimp it with a curling iron. Have a great day, guys. Bye.